Do a great impression of a hot dog.
I pulled you out of school. Grunt comes in this house and nobody leaves. Family time. From now until death.
Cannot be so dark.
We'll play Let's Sing. And then you will cut Grandma's toenails. We must buy spaghetti. All the spaghetti.
Tell me,
Mother,
when did Mom and Dad, the wise, abandon reason for madness?
How much is it, man? It's 1540. But I have to leave it here. Sorry, mate. It's the rules.
I will not go outside for any man. Nor any vindaloo that comes to my door.
That vindaloo will get chilly out here, then. I've got to get back.
Put the poppadom through the letterbox. I'll tip you a rich reward.
I cannot touch it.
Oh, come on. Just poppadoms. Dipped in pickle triangle. Then pickle. £10 tip. In exchange for 3 letterdoms. I call that a fair trade. Why won't you letterbox my toms?
Mate, I'm leaving it here.
Let's try just it.
And you're lucky to be here too. A few more hours and you would have been beyond our end. But you have some strength in you, Sonny Jim.
What happened, Grandad? Why did you send me out there?
I am sorry, Freda. I needed my crossword.
To my private supply.
I have been to Tesco, Morrison's, and Asda twice. Me and all these elves had a massive curry last night, and our butts are about to confound them. You're safe. Solemn TP hoarder. You anti-vaxxing flat earther.
I need it all. Enough paper to last the Persian Empire for 1,000 years. It will not part
with a single roll.
Social distancing. You are too close to Grandma now. She's fallen down that well.
Anything the world would end this way.
And the world doesn't end here. This is just another pathogen. A pathogen that everyone must take. Boris Johnson and the government are doing a brilliant job. Let's sort this virus out. And then you'll see it.
What? Gandalf? See what?
Wide shelves. Far and beyond. Thick double ply Fairford. And everyone will be chanting. Boris, you ruddy legend.
Well, sounds like you're full of shit.
I know.
literally.
And I was like, Gandalf, do you want to come to the pub? And he stood in front of the door and went, yeet!
Shall not pass!
So I said, fine. And we snuck out the back door.
Responsibility of others to hold this pandemic in check. That was not what I found. I found it is also the small things, everyday deeds of ordinary folk, that buys time for the inner chance to keep the disease at bay. Simple acts of sacrifice and care. I quarantine. The only reason to be afraid is if everyone's not in this together. Look out for one another, as Gandalf would have wanted.
Please drop a like. Also, I do a great impression of a Charlie.